Dreamers. October 12th, right about 3:45 p.m. Me and Avery James are heading over to Peepaw's house, actually Peepaw's office, and we're going to be doing an inventory of all of our camping gear because we are heading out to our first camping trip of the 2022 season, and we're just going to do a quick inventory and make sure we got everything we need. Normally we walk out there with about, I don't know, four times the stuff that we need, and we can stay out for a week if we want to, but we're trying to consistently consolidate so that we can pack lighter and lighter and lighter and only get the stuff that we actually need. So we're just trying to weed out all the extra stuff. It's going to be taking up space and weight in the trailers, and then we'll eventually be down exactly what we need. Of course, we can't forget tools, gadgets that we all like, and so we'll have those. But outside of that, we're going to be testing out the rooftop tent this weekend. My dad's going to be testing out his truck bed camper. We got Mr. Brent going. We got Mr. Ryan, and his boys are going to come stop by tomorrow afternoon. And then my buddy Taylor is actually going out Friday, and he'll be Friday, Saturday, and Sunday staying out there, which we'll be hitting up Indigo Pond on the Eglin Reservation. And stay tuned. We've got an exciting weekend ahead of us.
Hey, cheese! As you can tell, Avery is ready to inventory our camping gear. We're doing it with Peepaw. She's got her little seat. She's ready to inventory.
Right, it is finally camp day. We got the Jeep loaded. We got our overlanding trailer loaded back there. Definitely excited about finally setting this stuff up and using it. It is, let's see, what's the exact date? October 15th. Overlanding rig. Get full details here on the trail. It's 5:15 in the morning. Been up since 4. I'm ready to go.
Smile for the camera!
Alright, we are finally leaving town. It is 6:22. We're actually going to pull into the Armament Museum here, right outside of Eglin's. I guess this is the West Gate. And we're going to do a lineup of our trucks and Jeeps in front of the First Lady.
The First Lady and Peepaw's plane. We're gonna line up everything in front of it and take a cool picture.
We're at the First Lady, trying to find some GPS coordinates. Got the old 67 in front of the First Lady with the Jeep in front of the First Lady. It's Peepaw's plane. Peepaw's got a lot of seat time in this thing. We'll eventually do a plane tour.
Look at that. Oh yeah. That's a good picture right there. I'm talking about.
Let's go, baby. and alive.
Let's go.
All right, we're out here on Bob Sykes Road. It's about 7 o'clock. As always, this the Eglin Reservation has a lot of history that goes along with it. And we are out at test site, or we just passed test site C-72, and they've got a placard for the Doolittle Raiders from World War II. And so we're gonna hit a quick loop, and Pete Paul's gonna give us a little history lesson on this, I imagine, which I always enjoy, so stay tuned. All right, so like I said, we're out here at test facility C-72. Placards. All right, we have arrived to Indigo Pond. Here it is. We're here. We're meeting Mr. Taylor out here. Taylor came out here on Friday, which is last night. Set up camp. I wish I could have joined them, but you know, being the family man that I am, good husband to my wife, didn't want to leave her with the kids all weekend, so just decided to leave her for a day. But he's got a nice setup. He's breaking in a new tent. He made himself a little artificial rug to go outside of his tent, and we're jacked up. We're gonna be joining Mr. Taylor. He's already, looks like he's already got the fire going too.
Taylor over there fishing, staying on top of that rail, gonna break it and fall in the water. I ain't saving you today, man. Oh, look how beautiful this is. This is home for the next 24 hours, baby. Back to process firewood.
Mr. Taylor decided to go on a mountain bike ride. I've already ran into the MPs a couple times. They are our friends. Trifecta of the peppers and onions?
The Holy Trinity. I'm telling you, my children and myself are going to appreciate these videos when we're like 80. We are finishing off the last 1.5 pounds. Hamburger meat in our camp stew. We've got veggies cooking down. All right, so while we're cooking, I might as well do a, say again. Oh man. All right, so we're gonna do a quick walk around. We got the camping trailer.
with the Amazon pick of a open landing bridge. You can see
we're at a smooth 36 degrees. I can take this thing down to negative
4 if I want to. We got our solar charging system right there from Harbor Freight, 15.4.
These panels are cooking right now, boy. Straight direct sunlight. That's giving us power for the rig. Still got more building to do on this thing, but it's turning out great. I'm living dreams right now. We got a rooftop tent Smitty built. Had a lot of people have their hands on this trailer and help me get it to the point, so much appreciated. Probably took about 20 minutes to set up the whole 2 or 3 minute things that these guys advertise. It's not the case, but it's probably about a queen / king size bed. Like I said, it's turned out absolutely great. Then we got Dad's truck, 67. He went with the truck bed tent, quick tent. That turned out wonderful. He's got an air mattress on the inside of that. Check that out. Everybody's gonna be sleeping real nice.
Get this big portion of mine.
Adding fresh carrots instead of canned. Just don't let me get a video of you cutting a finger off.
Oh God, did you see that? It's gonna be so good though. Mr. Brent. Lexi!
Yeah.
Ready. The first scoop.
First scoop, baby. Man soup.
Man soup.
Man soup. I'm gonna man soup. Got Taylor's Alabama Black Snake in there.
And I like having a real hard surface for setting stuff up.
It's very gratifying to watch a, you know, limbed branch go down to very, like, you know, straight and narrow, whatnot.
I mean, possible.
If you want to fulfill that dream, you can do it.
Get it up.
Come on, dude. All right. Here we go. Championship right there.
Oh, yeah, I'm good there.
Oh, perfect. Okay.
I'm good. cupcakes for everyone.
Yeah, buddy.
So what? So this is what exactly is this? Cornmeal.
Cornmeal, self-rising. Is it Mark of White? Mark of White. Put a little milk in.
Okay.
And we'll flip it. Oh man, that's working way better than.
Flip that one a little early.
Got our consistency down. Lexi, don't even think about it. That one's fluffing up just like a pancake.
Kaneka cakes.
Where's Evergreen?
Evergreen, yeah, just south of Greenville, 30 miles.
Rip. Did you tell me that, and there's never any there? Like you can't find any there?
No, I don't. There wasn't time when you were having trouble getting them. They got a really nice Kaneka sauce.
Well, as you can see, we are officially cleaned up. Camp is broken down. We are ready to head back to civilization. Truck bed tent operated perfectly. The Jeep overlanding trailer and rooftop tent operated perfectly. We had a wonderful time out here with Taylor, Brent, E-Pile, the old Ford, Lexi, and myself. And this is again Indigo Pond, about 45 minutes from Shalimar. This is right in our backyard. $22 Eglin reservation pass and a $5 per night camping pass. Wonderful time.